Prochaine station, Papineau. Prochaine station, Baudry.
That's cool, that's a first. I never filmed no metro ride and pull up at a station, there's another train, the doors open at the exact same time. How cool is that? And close at the exact same time. Dig it. Good old MR63s. Dying breed.
Berry-UQAM. Prochaine station, Saint-Laurent. Direction Saint-Laurent.
I don't know, man. You know, the Azure has definitely got a smooth ride, but it's not amazing in certain parts. It's rough, actually. Sorry to say.
Prochaine station, Place des Arts. Place des Arts. Prochaine station, McGill.
One of the things that irritating I find about these trains is the interiors are too bright, and the proof of that is when you're filming and all the reflection of the interiors showing up in your video in the window here, you know.
Prochaine station, Pile.
Here's one of the neat features of these trains is that it's all these cars make up like one unit, so you can just almost walk through the whole thing, but not right now because it's rush hour, as we say in French, de pointe. Oh, great, perfect timing. Let me show you one of these new ads here. They're so pertinent and reflective, a sad reflection of the world today, right here. Look at this. It says it's against the law to cross the tracks. Yes, because you may be electrocuted to death to go pick up your fucking iPhone, whatever the fuck phone you have anyway. Jesus, Murphy. Not me, baby. I got a flip phone. I'm not retro old school for nothing. I may be filming a modern fucking train, but mine might not even be a year old, but I'll tell you something, it's on a very old subway system. Prochaine station, McGill. What do we got coming there? MR-73s. Taking over the MR-63's place, sadly, but all good things must come to an end, as we say.
Take it easy.